aspect done this. We are Team Rose, and we have created a software implementation of our problem statement called as Uber system for trash management. Okay, so before I start off with the whole thing, let me just introduce you my team. We have Ashik, Naveen, Ria, Arki, and myself, Alan Fencer. We've chosen two different verticals. One is actually the design vertical, and the other one is a software vertical. So the design vertical will be handled completely by Ria. So over to you.
So our topic is an Uber trash management system where the trash can be collected from the homes by an Uber system. Here, this is efficiently done from each and every households. So our logo, the meaning of our logo is Bin Go, which means we collect it with bins of different sizes and then we take it away from the houses. Our slogan is Feed the Bin. And we first conducted a survey. We asked about their age groups, if they have any problems with their waste management, and then we also asked if they would prefer an app like this, and the month, if they are willing to pay a monthly charge for this. And going to the design system, this is the white themed and dark themed logo, and the typeface we have used is Poppins family, and because it is very professional and clean to see. This is our color palette. First we started with the wireframe. And more about the UI by Ravi.
We have a home page. We have a registration page to register. If a new user is coming, we need to register in this page. And after that, we will redirect to our dashboard, user dashboard. This is our user dashboard. From clicking this clear the bin, we can choose the bin. We have a specific number of categories, e-waste, example, e-waste, plastic, like that. From there, we can add the count. And we can add the address and we can look out slot. And after that, our call is coming up. Next, we'll pass it over to Ria.
To sum this up, first we are asking them about the what type of waste they have, like e-waste, plastic, metal, glass, paper, or organic. Then we can add the number of the size of the bag they want to use, and thus there will be a price for that. That will be added. And at last, a grand total will be taken. Their address will also be taken, and they can choose to take a slot, maybe an afternoon shift or a morning shift. That's when the Uber will come and take the waste from there.
Okay, so to again give you a small insight, we've also analyzed our market competitors. So if you look in the Play Store or the Google website, you'll see a lot of similar apps out there. But the novelty that we've created is basically all of those focus on a single area. And they basically pay you for a certain amount of things that they collect. Okay, so we have organic category where we take the organic waste and hand it over to the municipality. We take the other categories like plastic, metal, and wood, for example, and we hand it over directly to the manufacturers. So we get a direct cutoff from the factories itself, you know, without including any third party vendors. So that's basically a small analysis of the market competition. So, yeah. Thank you.